Wait!
What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated it.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have if he had transformed. Not now, I'm busy.
Yeah. Thank you. stars.
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go. It's looking good. Mikhail!
Cable car, now!
Mihail, wait! Don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
Mikhail.
No! The brakes are out!
Carlos, I don't believe it. You're alive.
I'm not sure how we're gonna get out of this town.
What are you talking about? We made it!
You don't get it. They have no intention of letting us make it back alive. Do you really think we can trust their great evacuation plan? Huh, it's just a piece of paper.
But we don't have any other choice than to trust them right now.
No. If we're gonna die, then we should get to choose when it happens.
So that's it then, huh? You're giving up?
No. I just... can't handle it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jill! Hey, don't die on me. Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Oh, Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
Thank you. There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
What happened?
What's going on?
I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait!
Thank you.
barely made it. How do you feel?
I'm okay. What happened to you?
I just fought with that monster. I've got some bad news. Nikolai's still alive.
But I thought he was dead.
That guy doesn't know the meaning of the word dead.
What is he after?
I don't know. All I know is that he is our enemy. I'm sorry, Jill, but there's something I gotta take care of. I promise I'll meet up with you later. But don't worry.